mask off. All right, we got an exploratory lab coming in. We have to get this case set up as soon as we can and get ready for a count. So we got Taylor and we got Sarah that's going to be setting this up. We're in scrubbing, doing our initial scrub. But make sure we figure out what we need open and start communicating. Whoever's going to start setting this table up, we need to get that open. What's the first thing we need to do? What's the first thing we need to open?
Our vaccine.
Okay. So I will help you, Taylor. Let's rock and roll. Get that open.
Yes, thank you.
Kim and Sarah, don't do it as a team, okay?
Okay, there you go.
Closer to you so you don't have to suture down.
I dropped the suture pin.
We need another, don't grab any kind of purlines or double arms. So either get some Vicryl or some nylon, something that's single, but don't grab a double arm one.
Oh, I think I might have.
If you did, we have that. That's enough of on. You're fine. That's good. I want something you guys can practice with, and I can't do a double arm.
Do y'all need an extra mayo stand cover? Because I have like three in my case. I did not need an extra one.
You know what? I don't see one. I might need one.
So Sarah, I want you to get to that view as soon as you can. What I want you to do is establish what needs to be open.
Okay.
What can
open.
You get that gown open. You get that opened up. You get to that view as well. Reagan, could you do me a favor? Reagan, you do me a favor and get a mask on.
Oh yes.
No worries. Please and thank you. I appreciate it. Contaminated gloves, outstanding. We need another pair of gloves, please. Stop looking at me, camera.
Isn't that its job?
It's following you. This camera wants you to be close to the field. It doesn't like you around the wall. So, do you know what else needs to be open, Kim? Are you good with this field? All right. Do you have a gown and glove for yourself? Let me hear what you're thinking. I can't hear you thinking. So ask her. She had good. I love it. Do you have a hypo? Do you need a NCC hypo, she's asking? Do you have a syringe or any blade? So get to that field, verify, and then let Kim know if you have anything you might need, okay? Reagan, you okay with communicating with Taylor? You're going to be working with her, okay?
Yeah.
Outstanding.
Oh, I love you. Reagan, would you mind going and getting a hypo as well?
Thank you. I'm not sure if I have one.
Good call. You're calling yourself out. Within doubt, it's contaminated. So,
yep.
We're gonna go with it right now. Okay. That's good. Oh, no. Yep. In the real world, yep. Just get another pair. Have a couple pair in here. If you're having really a lot of trouble, on here, just take the gallon in. We want you to practice like this and what happens. But in the real world, we're just gonna take the gallon and come over.
Mr. Brad, I believe I contaminated.
If it's on the edge, it's considered contaminated. So, but in this case, just go ahead. I like how you called yourself out. For supply purposes, we can't just keep doing it.
Okay, I believe that's all my supplies.
So Taylor, as soon as you step, good, keep going. You're great. I didn't know you were doing that.
Good.
And if you do need something when you're scrubbed in there or when you're at the table at the field setting up, just let Reagan know, okay?
Absolutely.
This patient's in pre-op, having major pains. They need to get him down here quick. Exploratory lap. Taylor, we need the book wall door open because this will be a large belly opening.
Yes, sir.
A lot of bleeding. High possibility of bleeding.
Allow me to open my gloves and I'll go scrub in. That's a very big package here.
Kim?
Yeah?
Let's, I'm sorry, dear. Let's wait till Sarah gets scrubbed in.
Oh, I contaminated my gloves.
Then you can open it. I like where you're thinking, though.
This one's going to be a challenge.
I contaminated my gloves, Mr. Brad.
Call it out, contamination. Heard.
Would you like me to open another one? This is a very tiny, big package too.
I want you to go with that glove right now, because we don't want to have so many. But
yes, sir.
Understand that you can handle it. In the real world, you have to get some new gloves, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, go with it. Outstanding.
Scrubbing in.
Pretend you're using, yeah, like you're using the alcohol rub. You did your initial scrub already. And Reagan, you're just kind of sitting around waiting for her to get in there. Yeah. Eventually, you're going to open up the book water and whatever instrument she wants, right? So I'll get...
Do you want me to start going through that?
Just wait till she gets in there first.
Okay.
Kind of get stabilized and then just let her know we're going to start going. Oh. We're going to be working on it. So let her get in there, tie her in, let her start setting up. Eventually, grab a tray on a raised hand and eventually get that open so she can get it through. She's probably going to need another mayo,
yeah,
which is in the other room. Maybe you want to run and get that for her.
Okay.
Come to Taya.
Yep. I did it on the fence opening up my fence to my yard.
All right, so this thing fell off the front part, but don't worry about that. We're going to go with it.
Okay.
What I want you to do is just something hanging in front of you.
Yes.
If you put your gloves on, put it on you. Know, like that. What's okay, Kim? No worries.
I'm going to come through this way because it's kind of a...
Yes, ma'am. Bring it in out of the way.